with European invaders, huh? First round, probably, you know, could have maybe seeded a little bit better, but Enigma's getting a welcome here in the Fighting Tuesday by going up against Verdane. First round, Verdane, as you know, YouTube fan favorite, monster, best Broly in the world, until he lost to, who is it, Sharin from Spain. Sharin came out here and beat his own idol in the match, but here we go. So the European guys in the chat right now, they have a lot of high hopes. They say, look, Enigma's going to be able to do this. He says he's going to fuzzy Verdane to death. Let's find out. First Dragon Rush tech, and here we go. He got Gohan, he got Goku back, here's the mix. Nothing, very kind of patient, very calm. Verdane on defense, doesn't like the matchup, brings in big boy Broly. The star of his show, and look at that, 5L connects, even from that high. That's what happens when you're 6 foot, man. That standing 5L, still able to catch, even after the ball. And now you're cornered against the grappler, the best grappler in Dragon Ball. Tries to bring in Dokkan, it works. But you're right back in the corner, no escape. Eight. Boop. Got the choo-choo train. We got combos. You got level 3 if he wants it. Dragon Rush. No, we got snaps. Yep. I forgot what game we're playing. Snap City. Dragon Rush. No tech. Drop him down again. Barrier up. There's the spark. Okay, yeah. I like that. Things are getting a bit out of hand there for Enigma. So he decides to got a spark, try and regain momentum. But unfortunately, Verdane escapes. Now playing the key blast game. Look at that. Normally a grappler, you know, big body character, can't fight from far range. They have to get in your face, but Broly's got a really strong key blast game as well. Plus the barrier like that. Oh, he's stuck in a Dragon Rush. He wants Cell? Okay. Again, trying to cap up with the lows here. 2M staggering to 2M, but Verdane just not cracking on defense. Finally, H-Ball connects. Drop him down. Ooh, and he got that pickup off that. He got 5 bars. Drops the combo. Very lucky. That would have been the end of Kid Buu. Come on, Euro. Come on, chat. Let me see the flags or something. Let me see the fish and chip emotes. Okay. One. Get him. One. Oh my god. Europe's the best. That's it. Japan's washed up. It's confirmed. First blood going to Enigma. He did give his spark up, and his Kid Buu is bleeding. Verdane, very healthy team, and you know, he's got the shell. He's got the dream shell. He's got that Broly with the beam assist. 7 bars to work with. Spark on deck. I'm gonna say Verdane is still winning right now. Okay, that's another start. Enigma fighting back. Got the big boy. Oh my god, he got Europe combos in the reset? No fuzzy. I definitely got hit by the fuzzy. You see Verdane was standing up. He thought it was coming too, but Enigma says, no, I'm just gonna go standing low. Cross up, Dragon Rush, no tech. He's trying to finish the job here on Broly. Got him, no, he messed up. That was his chance. Ultimate high attack, he wanted the 2H. He got that instead. Verdane not gonna spark here, right? He's gonna save for that level 3 Goku. Woo! Shit. What a turnaround, what a recovery. The big Guzma, sup, thanks man. Enjoy the ad-free viewing experience. Oh my god. 5L, nothing, 5L again. Cracked him. Drops a combo really in a good spot. Verdane has to spark right now. Might have been his last chance. Cross. No! Verdane, the combo god, execution master. He had a chance to make a nice comeback right there, but he drops it. Now Enigma gains control, jumps out, okay. Every second too, every second that spark has gone down, I think we have to call it. This again, just running out the clock right now, not about the damage, get the knockdown, clock's gone. Scramble. Vidin comes out on top, we got level 3. I love that level 3, man. The problem is, like, look who's next. Oh, it didn't kill? And just DP. European DPs on wake up. Hey, hey, hey. Yeah, I was gonna say, the problem is, look at that. That Goku full health. Overhead. Game 1. United Kingdom. Huh. Okay. UK's got a scene? All right. But that's just one game. Verdane, look at that. He's adjusting the monitor. There was no sound. He had to put the sound up or turn it down or something. Japan is free? Japan is free. Hey, guys, only one game. Relax. Relax. Don't get ahead of yourself. If you know fighting games, you know that whoever pops off too early ends up losing in the end. Once it gets two games, then you can pop off. Look at that. First hit going to Japan. Verdane. Hey. Good reflect. Get out of that corner pressure. Woo! Try to get cute. Try to get cute, but the homing dash caught him. Goku's bleeding now. No snapper. Just wants to hurt Goku. Yeah, I like that. I feel like if right now you want to try and take out Goku, he's kind of the glue of the team. Fortunately, able to get Broly in. Oh! He ran up, punched him right in the mouth, but he did not believe. He was trying to set up the tick grab right there. So even though Enigma got hit, he would have lost Kid Buu. Verdane unable to confirm. Spark's out. And again, that level 1 spark we saw earlier from Enigma. Ooh, boots in your ass. You are dead. Oh, what are you doing? I've never seen him choke like this. Oh my god. Maybe Verdane's feeling intimidation. He's afraid of Europeans. He's like, they talk funny, man. They say governor and stuff. But yeah, big drops come out from Dana, and Enigma not dropping shit. He's capitalizing every time. Hey. Pick him up. If he wants to get Kid Buu out, he can. Pound your chest. Yep. Bring in Gohan. Ooh, you're dead. Let me see it. Nah, there's no way he's going to do it. He dropped the B&Bs. There's no way he can land a TOD. There's no way he can do this. He dropped the easiest combos all day. Now he's going to land this? No way. He did it. It was a setup. Double level 1 from Mr. Goku in there. Okay. That's what he was doing, huh? He was dropping the easy ones to try and lure an Enigma, saying, oh, there's no way. Don't worry about perfect attack. Got him. What were you guys saying earlier about Japan being free? Hey, all right. And now Enigma is in a lot of trouble. Solo Goku, no spark, and very, very healthy team right now for Verdane. Let me take this moment here. If you're on YouTube and you're typing right now, it's actually Verdane. I don't care. Thank you for watching. Enigma, okay, lands a hit. No level 3, though. Yep, up tech, double jump. Get out of there. Trying to fuzzy him, but no, just smash that 2H. Hey, vanish. Oh, it's definitely 1-1. Oh, the delay, delay get up and just smash. Got it. Yeah, Nick was actually doing a really good job of mixing up his, probably not going to help him this game, but he's doing a good job of mixing up his tech options, his tech timings, and he got one. He got Broly for it. Wake up mash. It wasn't just wake up mash, though. It was delay wake up mash. So it wasn't like tech buttons. He purposely delayed his get up to throw off Verdane's timing and then mashed on 5L. It was a brave play. Uh-oh. Wait a second. No. This not happening. Yeah, Verdane, there we go. Lands a hit right there. He got countered, so even you saw, I think he was pressing a button. Even though he got hit, he was very minus. He's still pressing buttons here. 1-1. Move it up. Level 3. 1-2-1. Verdane calmly taking a sip of that Red Bull. What happened? What happened to those comments? What were you guys saying about, what was it, like 3 minutes ago? Japan free? Japan free? Well, what's going on? Bam, 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 bam. Is this round 1? Yeah, unfortunately, it's the first round. Sorry. I didn't control the brackets, but here we go. 1-1. Can United Kingdom do it? Can they defeat Verdane, one of the best players out here at Fighting Tuesday? Not like that. Jump L air to air into the auto combo. Gonna get the corner off this. Yeah, it doesn't drop it this time. We've seen Enigma go for a lot of level 1 spark. Will he do it again? No, this time he reflects, brings in Adult Gohan. Oh, yeah. Adult Gohan, of course, didn't get a play last game, right? He died instantly to the touch of death. Bah! The mix, and there's that spark again. So that's all 3 games right now. Enigma's going for the level 1 spark to keep Kid Buu alive, but unfortunately, he was unable to land a hit while in spark. So, of course, so he loses all that damage, all that meter gain, and now he gets a boot in his ass. Luckily for him, Verdane drops another B&B, able to bring in Goku, but no. Kid Buu's coming right back. Dragon Rush. Come here, little man. Got him. He got enough meter to kill as well. Slide, 1-1-1. Pa, pa, Goku's in front. Ruh-roh. Verdane. Each game is getting stronger and stronger and stronger. Look at it, barely been touched. Still's got the spark. Enigma only father and son team. It might just be father team very shortly if he gets hit one more time. Bah! Come on, UK. If you got something, show it to me. Counter vanish, stay in that corner. No escape for you. What the hell was that? Scramble works on Enigma's favor here. Command mail. Ooh, I like that punish. He was ready, and he got the side swap. Fuzzy block. Oh! Now, everyone gets hype over the TOD. If you watch enough Dragon Ball, you know that was better. That was more hype than the TOD. That was Verdane. That's big body player right there. He knew the fuzzy was coming. He was ready. Block. Reflect. Reflect. Punish. Bah, Patty King. Hammer him down and hit him with old Kamehameha. Enigma can do nothing right now but just nod, right? Just nodding, just nodding. He says, Dad, I'll be your partner. Dad is like, come on, man. Just give up. Again, trying to pressure Adult Gohan, but, you know, that solo, when you're down to your last character, a lot harder to open someone up without assist, right? Without that spark mix-up. You gotta play just some fair and honest Dragon Ball. There we go. Bates out the reflect. Into the spark. We got Bomberman loops in the corner. Woo! 5 bars. And that is the end of our European friend. Unfortunately, out of the first round. But no slouch. You know, he lost to Verdane. He's a multiple Fighting Tuesday champion. Top 8 finisher. Very strong player. The handshake. Yeah, that was a good match.